having the bleach progression, we pour the chlorine first, followed by the caustic soda, followed by the soda ash. Because we are making 1 liter of bleach, so you pour 1 liter of water there, and there you go, you begin to mix it. Mix for the next 10 minutes, for the next 10 minutes, and after 10 minutes, you leave it for the next few hours, probably till tomorrow. Then we'll come back and show you.